how fear of being seen as racist stops social workers saving up to 1,400 children from sexual exploitation at the hands of Asian men in just one town. Turns out it's an entire network of taking the kids all over the country, out of the country, in savage gang rape rooms. 11-year-old girls and boys. But because they were Pakistani, it was politically incorrect. Well, it's more than that. The British government's full of this stuff as well. And that's all over the British news the last week. But it's not real political correctness. It's that they're setting the precedent. Well, I'm sorry, you know, they're gang raping 11-year-olds. We can't do anything because they're Asian. We're sorry, we can't have anything on the border because it'd be racist. We have to give you everything free because you're Hispanic. They're not going to give you anything free when they're done taking over, folks. This is just mindlessness of be socially nice, do what we say, or we'll call you racist. You got to call them on the bluff and say, call me racist. Fine, go ahead. I don't care. You are a race pimp, race hustling fraud. I mean, Saudi Arabians for at least 5 years don't get groped, don't have to take their turbans off, their women don't have to take their headdresses off, their burqas. But because of lawsuits and stuff, they're not supposed to grope under 12-year-olds. They still try to grab my kids when I fly. I've now flown some with them. They've flown some. And it's just like, oh, no, we're putting them through. And it's like, no, you're not supposed to. Send them over there. And they're like, six TSA run over. What's your problem? I'm like, my problem is you guys aren't supposed to do this. And then I'm very calm and get their manager over there. But it's just a joke. You want to check baby diapers, but illegals get to fly with no ID. The Saudi Arabians get to go through. It's a joke. We're a joke. The government and the criminal elites laugh at us. They are indicting Republican governors all over the country. They're indicting people for filmmakers, you name it. And it's not that the Republicans are even good. The Democrats are getting rid of their competition. One ring to rule them all, in the darkness bind them. They are going after anybody that doesn't toe the line with exactly what they want. They're going for broke. And we have a clip of Joe Biden screaming, it's time to take America back. Again, if you use the term, it's time to take America back, the Democrats had said, that's racist. Why, you mean take it back from us socialists, as you mean from the minorities, because they formed it into a minority movement as a majority that we're going to get whitey. And so then people say, take America back for the Second Amendment. Oh, you mean you don't like black people. Biden uses take back America phrase Obama and Holder think is racist. Let's play that clip.
It's time to take back America, as was said. It's time to change the tax code. It's time to make sure you get an equal share.
So while they passed Obamacare with 7 taxes on blue-collar workers, 20-plus total taxes, I told you it was a tax. It was ruled as a tax. While, it just makes me, because I know what they've done tax-wise with the Republicans, and they've increased taxes in this country. And they've got all these other taxes and regulations. And so he goes back to Roosevelt, chicken in every pot, fair share. Hey, the contract's not, you know, broken. We're going to give you the good deal. America's in trouble. I thought America was great, Joe. Obama says it's wonderful. Even though Hagel, the Secretary of Defense, says we're in a global meltdown, which we are.
You are watching the best of the Alex Jones Show, weekdays from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. Central. Watch live at Infowars.com/show or become a member of InfowarsNews.com and help us take resistance to the next level.